And Korea's successful rocket launch means that now the nation has the chance to develop a space program.
Right, and the latest liftoff includes a payload consisting of one of the most advanced satellites ever built by Korean scientists and engineers. Our Paul Yi shows us this latest technology.
Korea's newest space satellite, which left Earth's atmosphere on the back of the recently launched Naro rocket, may not be the largest, but it certainly makes up for its lack of size and technological prowess. At a mere 100 kilograms, standing at a height of 1.5 meters and a width of 1 meter, the Science and Technology Satellite 2C, or STSAT-2C, is Seoul's third homegrown satellite. The previous two were lost during failed launches of the Naro rocket in 2009 and 2010. The first science satellite cost an estimated $10.9 million and took 3 years to build. In this third version, engineers were able to shave off 2 years off the production period and lower the cost to less than $2 million. Now let's take a closer look inside this masterpiece of space technology. The Langmuir probe, named after Nobel Prize-winning physicist Irving Langmuir, is used to precisely measure temperatures and electron density around the satellite. Next, the cosmic radiation sensors and laser reflector accurately detect the movement of the sun, humidity, and other space phenomena. All this data is then analyzed by the onboard navigation system to adjust the reaction wheel for any course correction. However, the most remarkable piece of equipment is the femtosecond laser oscillator, which emits ultra-short pulses that have never been before tested in space. Once the satellite has established a stable distance, it will be put into an orbit ranging from 300 to 1500 kilometers, circling the Earth every 103 minutes, or about 14 times a day. Unlike other common communication satellites that use sun-synchronous orbits, the Naro satellite will use an ellipsoidal orbit to better fulfill its scientific role. For now, the satellite aims to take measurements of terrestrial nature, but later on is expected to take on other missions that would expand its observations deep into the universe. It's truly only the beginning for this special satellite among the stars, and a big step for Korea's future space program, which just got a lot brighter. Paul Yi, Arirang News.